You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
Hostiles!
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you. Come to our village.
It could be a trap. Still, we should at least head over there and gather data, right?
What's that?
Oh, right. You wouldn't have seen that before. They're sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space, after all.
Huh. So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know?
They all have white flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight.
Hello. Before we begin, there's something you must understand. We are not your enemies.
2B, we can't trust anything the machines say.
I understand that you see us as the enemy, but... Well, anyway, my name is Pascal. I'm the leader of this village. Those who reside here desire nothing more than to live a peaceful existence. Around for yourself. You'll see that it's true.
sure cares about her little sister, huh? Still, it's pretty funny to hear machines talk about siblings. Do you think she just means they were built at the same factory or something?
Maybe. Here. What's wrong?
Oh, there's this operator I kind of liked, but when I asked her out, she turned me down. Honestly, Tubi, I don't know how I'm supposed to go on living.
I am definitely not the person to discuss this with.
I don't think I can stand spending one more day in this bunker.
You leaving would be bad for me. It would affect mission efficiency.
Are you saying you need me, Tubi?
All Model B combat units require the assistance of an operator. So...
Tubi?
That's all. Closing this channel.
We can get into the city ruins if we move that box.
Commencing. Report complete. Commencing fishing. Report complete.
We can get into the city ruins if we move that box.
Operator 60 to 2B. Time for your regularly scheduled contact.
To be here. What's wrong?
Oh. There's this operator I kind of liked, but when I asked her out, she turned me down. Honestly, To be, I don't know how I'm supposed to go on living.
I am definitely not the person to discuss this with.
I don't think I can stand spending one more day. Bunker.
You leaving would be bad for me. It would affect mission efficiency.
Are you saying you need me, To be?
All Model B combat units require the assistance of an operator. So...
To be?
That's all. Closing this channel.
What do you think?
He just started transmitting to us directly.
Now do you believe we're not a threat?
Your mouth can say anything it wants, but you still don't have a heart.
I suppose that's technically accurate. Yes, well, you're free to visit our village whenever you like.
Thank you.